FDA will be adding a warning to two of the COVID vaccines. It comes after a CDC advisory panel found that there is a likely association between the vaccines and a rare heart inflammation in young people.
The heart condition is called myocarditis. It's an inflammation of the heart muscle. The most common cause is a viral infection.
Your heart muscle is not able to pump as efficiently as it does if it doesn't have a viral inflammation.
Now, word that the mRNA vaccines may be associated with more than 1,200 cases of this rare heart inflammation in young people. The problem is more likely after the